Finally, we can experience the magic.
Told you he was gay.
Who's been taking care of you?
No one. I've been living on unsold wedding cakes from the bakery dumpster next door.
I don't think that's very healthy.
I'm fine. I eat all the major food colors. Red, white, mostly white.
Helga, you can't live like this. Your roof is leaking, and with all due respect, your ass is getting huge. But we gotta get this place cleaned up, and you can't just keep eating cake.
Don't worry, I eat other things. Quick, get my net! It's a juicy, meaty crow!
You're under arrest for kidnapping, little girl. Cover, JJ.
I'm trying, Sheriff!
Wait! You can't arrest her! Her parents abandoned her! She just needs love!
What she needs is a salad.
All the other parents are so cool.
I locked out. My parents can't come. They got typhus.
It's getting late. Maybe my parents won't make it to our class.
Get away from me.
Wait, Tom, you hear about the man who fell into the lens grinder? He made a spectacle of himself.
Stop! I'll wet my pants!
Helga, I want you to take this compass and drive it deep into my forehead.
My big boy in the fourth grade.
I'm tired of hauling my own weight. Let's take the escalator. On second thought, there's a lot of good shops on the first floor.
Then we're all agreed. Milo is hereby banished from the clubhouse and loses all member privileges, which include climbing the tree, sitting on the box, and staring out the window.
A two, Peggy.
Well, well, well. A dog always returns to its vomit. Wait a minute.
Never mind. Big news! I've decided to launch my own fashion line and I need your help.
Why should we help you when you've been a fantastic ass?
I'll make you cool. After all, I did it for me.
He's got a point. A bigger dork than never was. Ow.
Go ahead. Try it on.
I never felt so beautiful.
Crashers! And that fat girl has my locket!
Debbie, it's me, your best friend Helga. And I'm not fat, I'm Zoftig.
I can't get the locket off. The clasp is covered by fat.
Zoftig? It's covered by Zoftig? Wait, I see it! Ow! Uh-oh.
The fat girl's stuck in a pipe. And so is the locket.
Why do bad things happen to good jewelry?
Hey, you're supposed to be delivering the freak vote for me, fatty.
She means fad D, as in fad or hip trend. You know, because I'm ultra cool.
I'm going to destroy you.
She is right, you know.
Oh, no, she's not. Beautiful people are a minority in this school. We have to get to the outcasts, the geeks and freaks, the wimps, the gimps, the simps.
Yeah! Kill them all!
No. We need their votes.
Right. Voting good, killing bad.
I'm sorry, you guys. You believed in me, and I let you down.
Come on, Milo. We never believed in you.
My mom says, bitch gotta go. All in favor?
Aye.
You're gonna have to take me kicking and screaming.
We're talking about Debbie.
Oh. Aye.
I'll take it.
But we didn't tell you what we're selling.
I don't care. I'm a pleaser.
Score! Sure. You just bought the whole wagon, Bright Eyes.
Someone ate the cookies.
We've sold 3 pallets of cookies. How are your little trolls doing?
I ate 3 pallets.
As you know, yesterday we were savagely attacked by the Oak Street Clubhouse, who bombarded us with soggy lumps of toilet paper. It was a day that will live in infamy!
Our counterattack must be swift and merciless. I therefore propose we go after them with dog dew on a stick. Milo, I want you to scout for ammo.
Elephant popcorn wingnut fleep. Chuck-a-con, chuck-a-con.
Get a hold of yourself. This is war, man. Hey, I'm going through puberty. Make with the seaweed. Oh! Oh!
Wow, a jacuzzi full of Ebonabs. I could get used to this.
I hear the green ones should make you randy.
Yeah, I'd appreciate if you didn't eat any of those.
And the best part is, they melt in your mouth, not in your hands.
Unfortunately, the same cannot be said of armpits.
Coach, Sparkler. What fool said money can't buy happiness? This no longer pleases me.
Ah! Money fire! Money fire! Oh my God, it's burning like paper! Run! You run!
The candy! Somebody save the candy!
It says here when a dog is sick, you should give him lots of space and peace and quiet.
I know what dogs like. Blah, 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 blah. Well, I've done all I can do.
It must really suck to lose a girlfriend with a flying car.
Yeah, I think I'll just hang around for a while and poke my first love's remains with a stick.
I'm hungry.